Ten seconds! Thank you. gas out of those turns faster. Pressuring me from behind now. Not like making an old fucking slipper, of course. Fucking yelling at shit. Probably him there. 766. That's who showed me. Thank you. I find that you get to make it a lot easier pass when you're just a better courteous rider and come up behind somebody. Don't let you back, trying to ruin your race or anything, but they're also in a fucking race. And when you get all emotional, start fucking screaming at other people like they're doing something wrong instead of riding their own race. You deserve a little bad karma. And a harder pass. We're all riding in. And we do it to enjoy it, not to get screamed at by some fucking lunatic. Fucking pleasure day. Rider 766, whoever the fuck you are. And my camera, obviously. So. I'm done.
Huh?
I'm done.
You're done racing?
Well, for this race. Yeah.
What happened?
I just bottomed out on a jump and then hurt my wrist. And my bike's bottoming out everywhere. It doesn't feel right.
Sorry.
What happened?